it's not clear how they cut in some places that are going to be pretty interesting.